Hi, I'm Andy Goldberg, working with good businesses who are looking to grow and who are prepared to do whatever it takes to get their business to the next level. Today we're talking about customer service. What is the purpose of customer service? In our company, we take the view that customer service exists to create raving fans. That is, people who love your business so much, they talk enthusiastically about you to their friends, their families, their business associates. And in order to get to that raving fan level, our customers need to go through a journey, or in this instance, climb a ladder known as the ladder of loyalty. So the ladder starts at the bottom with suspects. A suspect is somebody who falls within your target market. We don't know them yet, they don't know us, but they fit our demographic and they fit the characteristics that we are interested in becoming customers. And once we've identified them and we've communicated to them and they've expressed an interest in potentially doing business with us, that's what we would call a prospect. A prospect is a lead, somebody that has an interest. Now, just because we've communicated to them, that doesn't make them a prospect. They need to actually fit our target market and also have shown an interest back. Now, once we get them to buy, we don't yet call them a customer. They're just a shopper because they're trying us once. They don't know whether they're going to like us or not. So we call them a shopper, and our job at this stage is to get that shopper to like what we do enough for them to come back and buy from us a second time. And a customer is only profitable when they buy from us twice as well. So we need to get them to buy twice so that we can make a profit on the overheads and the marketing, etc. Now, once we get that customer to come back a second time, that's when we can call them customer on the ladder of loyalty. Somebody who's come back and bought from us again. We know that they are now on their way to becoming a raving fan at this stage because they've already bought from us once and come back, and that means they like what we do. There's some validation there. But we need to keep them and turn them into members. A member is somebody who feels like they belong. They have been enrolled in a loyalty program or a VIP program. They've got a card. But mainly, we know their name. We know their details. We know what they buy. We know a little bit about them. We've got a relationship with them. And when we continue to provide excellent and consistent customer service and build that relationship with the members, only then will they become advocates. Somebody that's willing to provide a referral for you. Somebody that'd be willing to do a testimonial for you. And you've got a bit of loyalty there. You can keep them as customers. And when you wow them, when you catch them off guard with amazing service, when you just do wonderful things and you've got that solid relationship, then they'll become your raving fans. And they'll become your best salespeople, because it's one thing if you say how good you are, but it's much more powerful when your customers say how good you are. So take a look at your customer base and identify, where are your customers on this ladder of loyalty? Good luck. I look forward to hearing of your success.